This video will show how to run a carbon monoxide pulse chemisorption analysis with the platinum alumina reference material on the Micromoretics AutoChem 2 automated catalyst characterization system. Remember to always consult your operator's manual for more detailed information. There are three items that need to be completed prior to starting an analysis. First, the gases needed for this experiment are 10% hydrogen argon connected to the preparation inlet, 10% carbon monoxide helium connected to the loop inlet, and helium connected to the carrier inlet. Then make sure the loop is calibrated, as the pulse chemisorption uses the loop volume for calculations. Please refer to the AutoChem 2 loop volume calibration video demonstration for more information. And last, make sure a cooling system is connected to the instrument. This can be either the quick cool or cryo cooler. A cooling system can be connected to the instrument with a 9-pin D cable. Verify the quick cool is sufficiently filled with ice water or the cryo cooler with liquid nitrogen before starting the analysis. Now we are ready to prepare the sample. Place a small amount of quartz wool at the bottom of the sample tube with the provided glass rod. Record the mass as an empty sample tube. Measure between 0.5 to 1 gram of platinum alumina. And transfer into the sample tube. Reweigh the mass of the sample tube with the sample. Then, attach the sample tube to the AutoChem sample port. Please refer to the sample preparation for the AutoChem 2 video demonstration for more information. Open a new sample file in the Microactive software by clicking File, Open, and enter the name of your choice, and click Open. Click OK when asked if you wish to create a new sample file. Type the empty tube mass and sample plus tube mass. Under the Sample Description tab, fill in the sample and operator ID. Click on the Active Metals tab. Under the Platinum row, change the percentage of sample mass. For this example, we used 0.5%. While the platinum row is still selected, click the Absorptive tab. Use the drop-down menu to change from None to Carbon Monoxide. Set the stoichiometry factor to 1. Under the Analysis Conditions tab, select the drop-down box to access preset analysis conditions. An updated analysis condition for CO pulse chemisorption on platinum alumina is in the link provided on the video description below. Please follow the link to download the updated .ANC and .MTH files. After downloading both files, copy the files and navigate to the Analysis Conditions folder. This is typically located in This PC, Drive C, Microactive for AutoChem 2 2920, Libraries, Analysis Conditions. paste the downloaded files to this folder, and replace over the existing files. The analysis conditions are now updated. Go back to the AutoChem software window, select the drop-down box, and select Platinum Alumina Carbon Monoxide Pulse Chemisorption. This test method will reduce the platinum alumina sample to 400 degrees Celsius, with the hydrogen argon flowing first. Helium gas is then used to purge the excess hydrogen at 50 cc per minute for 30 minutes. Then it will begin pulsating carbon monoxide helium at 35 degrees Celsius until saturation. To start the analysis, click on the Unit menu, Sample Analysis. Load the sample file, and then click Next. No calibration files are needed on this screen. Click Next. Click Start to begin the analysis. After the analysis is completed, remove the sample tube with heat-resistant gloves. The sample port is kept at 110 degrees Celsius, so the sample tube will be very hot to touch. Carefully remove the sample tube from the furnace. Let the sample cool down for a few minutes. Once the sample is cooled down, measure the final mass of the sample tube and update the mass in the sample file. Now the results are ready for viewing. Click on Preview on the sample file to display the report. Verify the measured metal dispersion within the specifications indicated on the manual of the reference material. Please refer to our AutoChem 2 How to Use the Peak Editor video demonstration for more information. And that completes this demonstration on how to run a pulse chemisorption with platinum alumina reference material on the Micromeritix AutoChem 2 automated catalyst characterization system. For more information, visit micromeritix.com/learn.